Hey there, beautiful. Aren't you a sight for sore eyes? I was wondering when you were coming to visit me.
Sorry, I've just been busy. You know, work and everything.
That's okay. I'm just glad you're here now.
Look, Mark, we have to talk.
Okay, is everything all right?
That's just it. Everything's great.
So, what do you want to talk about?
How are you feeling?
I'm feeling much, much better. The doctor said that they think they got all the cancer, so I think I'll be out of here in no time. I mean, I still have the radiation treatment, but that's for like a couple of weeks. It's just so nice to have you here.
That's good.
They also said that they could possibly get rid of my fourth testicle as well.
That's nice.
Carrie.
Sorry, I just have a lot on my mind.
You care to share?
Mark, I'm breaking up with you.
You're what?
There's someone else.
No, you. How can you do this to me right now, after everything that's happened?
See, that's just it. I met him before we found out you had cancer. I was going to tell you sooner, but given everything that's happened, I didn't know how to tell you.
So now you decided to tell me why I'm in the hospital? How fucked up is that?
I just didn't want to lie to you anymore. I couldn't take it.
Get out.
Mark, please. Can't we just be friends?
No, we can't be friends. I mean, I'll be dead soon enough.
Don't talk like that. You said that things were going to be okay.
They would, but I guess it's useless getting the radiation now.
Don't do this to me. That's not fair.
Not fair? What do you think you're doing to me?
Mark, please don't.
No, get out. Out.